Building healthy habits at a young age can create a strong foundation to resist peer pressure later in life. Lieutenant Sarah Anderson, the Health Promotions Coordinator, meets with Sigonella Elementary students using games and fun activities to help them practice making good decisions and standing up to peer pressure.
The effects of drugs and alcohol might not be easily understood with kids of this age, so it's important to tell them the ways to say no so that when they're approached with the situation, when it's brought to their attention, especially by older kids and impressionable adults, that they know that it's bad for them and to stay away.
Tevin McCarthy, a fifth grade student in the class, can now see a clear path to a healthier future.
Being healthy can help you in the future, like if you want to run a mile or something, and if you smoke, you might not be able to do that. And if you eat unhealthy, you might not be able to do that either.
From Naval Air Station Sigonella, I'm Seaman Luke Askew.